You use sodium bicarbonate as a cleaning agent in many ways. Baking soda provides countless opportunities because it is simple to use and it has completely approachable cost. We will share with you a few more ideas that maybe you haven't heard yet. 1. Soothe bee stings. For wasp and bee stings, baking soda is a lifesaver. The alkaline properties of baking soda drum out the contaminant of the wound and also fight the forced acid. Just mix a baking soda with water and apply it to the wound. 2. Get splinters out. This mixture of baking soda and water also function as a drawing agent. You can remove intruders on the surface of the flesh, like splinters. 3. No more sweating. The healthiest and the cheapest antiperspirant is the mix of baking soda and water. It will dry your armpits and keep the smell away. 4. Treat your feet. Into the water add 3 tablespoons of baking soda and soak your feet. It is the great relaxing and energizing mixture. 5. Cool the burn. Make a bath with lukewarm water with 1/2 cup of baking soda to cool the skin from sunburns. For the stronger effects when you are done, try air drying, not a towel. 6. Discomfort big one. Baking soda is an amazing antacid. By consuming a glass of water mixed with 1 teaspoon of baking soda, sour stomach and heartburn can be cured. 7. Give your shampoo a sidekick. For a better cleaning, add a baking soda to your shampoo. This way your hair will be more lustrous and the baking soda will be charged for the cleaning. Also, you can do wonders by dipping the combs and brushes into a mixture of water and baking soda, degreasing the hair as you comb it. Rinse it afterward. If you like our video, please give us thumbs up and share this video with family and friends. Thanks.